this G.I. Joe set. It's a construction set, and it's by Hasbro. So, this is what it's gonna look like. This is what they hype it up to be. Either way, let's get this going. This is gonna be a new video for me. I've never done one of these before. But hopefully we can get it done in some good time. Again, this is what it's supposed to look like. I think it's supposed to be feel like this. I could be wrong. I'm saying to put this flat piece across. Just here like that. Let's see if it works. Yep, that worked out. And then it's saying to put two of these pieces at the back, so I'm guessing it's like the tail or something. Oh, it says has three. Okay. The tail of a helicopter. I wasn't doing it though, right on the back. Like that. It's the tail of a helicopter. Then next, saying I need one of these flat pieces, one of the long pieces, one of these two things like that. How the heck do we do this now? Oh my, I'm so confused. I was never good at doing Legos. I think this goes on to there. Doesn't make any sense. Let's skip to putting this guy together because I sure as hell I'm lost there. So let's put the head on the torso. Got his helmet. Doing a set like this really makes you appreciate Lego. They're so well made, and there's no struggle to clip everything in. It just sort of goes in. It goes like that. Now we can put the legs on. Given they go. Damn, I've got a lot of trouble getting them in. Maybe I'll take this back out and then put it like that. Yeah, these do not want to go in there for some reason. Super hard to clip in. I don't know why. Okay, there's the legs. There we have our little guy. Guessing these are his hands. Like that. There he is. Part here. Still super confused on what comes next. This is what we have so far. Not sure where to go from there. I guess we'll try and trace our steps so that has a 3-pound prop there. And then it's saying to have this one piece going ahead. Don't know if it's this one here. Then this can just go in the middle, like this, yeah. So that's what it was. I was missing. I got the wrong piece. That goes underneath. And this one goes here. these gray pieces from the black ones. I think that's going the right way. Shows this clamping into there. That's maybe like the seat, I guess. Placed on the sides. What else is next? The missiles, I guess, just go on the side like this. So that's like that. The missile's right at the side. What else? Most important part is the propeller up front, so I'm gonna try not to mess that up. Slowly. I'm probably like the slowest person to do this, but it's fine. As long as you guys are enjoying the video, that's all that matters to me. That's great. Now there's a landscaping machine going off. That's what we're at so far. What is next? I think this goes up to the front. No, it does not. How the heck does this go? This one goes on the tail. Supposed to be the propeller. This is the closest we're getting here. Propeller is supposed to go on top of here. Like that. Then we have this at like I said, Lego is made for a reason. This was okay, but not the most detailed, but still pretty cool. So yeah, that was the G.I. Joe Cobra Fang construction set. Hope you guys enjoyed it.